Hi, welcome to Traffic Tesis, and this is Vaseem from Pace 3 Luxury Makeover Studio. So today Steffi with me, and I'm doing for Steffi a celebrity look, which will be inspired by Katy Perry. To create a Katy Perry look, I'm going to do cut first, which will be my triangle section to give a good solid fringe. And behind I'm going to give a slick look, which will be my one line cut. Before I'm going to cut the solid fringe, I'm just to blow dry nicely. So which one gives a good, easy me to cut up, give a balanced fringe. So I'm going to cut now, which one be my first section now. So before cut, I want to see where I'm going to keep the length. So I'm going to keep a little above the eyebrow. Just take the guideline and same thing here. So I'm going to start with my color. I'm planning to do violet for her, but before violet I want to do a pre-lightening, which can be I'm doing lightening to her hair, and then later on I'm going to deposit a violet color. Done with our lighter color now, and after rinsing this we're going to deposit a violet color. So I'm starting with my violet color now. We have done our both color, dark and violet. Now we are washing her with the shampoo and conditioner. Later on we style with the iron. So we are done our Katy Perry look. To see more celebrity look, keep watching our show.